OneSearch Resource Lists are your lecturer's way of letting you know what resources they would like you to read or view as part of any one module. To access your resource list, head to Canvas and from the dashboard, select the appropriate module. From the module homepage, use the left-hand navigation bar to select Resource List. You will then find a list of resources arranged however your lecturer wants you to view them and access them. This one is in a weekly format, and so you can see in week one, it's essential that you read this article, and you'll find a link here to view online and read that article straight from that list. Where resources are located within one of our libraries, you'll find a note telling you where it's available, in which library, and the shelf mark where you can find it. If you click on the title of the resource, it will also give you the option to place a request on that item or to ask for a chapter to be scanned from it. For some resources, lecturers may give you a note explaining why it's particularly important or interesting for you to view that resource. Some resources may be marked as essential, meaning it's really important for you to read them, or recommended, meaning that you should be reading them, or background, meaning that you can read it if you're particularly interested in that area. Have an explore of the resource list for your modules and see how you get on.